Hi everybody, this is Aran with REI by Zipcode. I would like to present you another great new opportunity in the city of Winter Haven, which is located in Polk County in the state of Florida. What I like about the city, as you know, in real estate, the most important thing is the location, because it's really in between the big metropolitan of Orlando and the big metropolitan of Tampa Bay. It's basically an hour away for each direction, give or take. On top of it, the city known by the beautiful, famous Legoland, the theme park that contribute a lot for the economy and for the employment of the city as well. And it's known by the beautiful lakes that surrounding almost on each areas of town. So let's start. We're talking about a duplex in 731 Avenue A Southwest Winter Haven in zip code 33880, sorry. Now, the main reason we bought it because, you know, the opportunity is it was a 4 units and the owner converted to 2 units of a 3-2 each one. So it's got a major add value opportunity. So legally, you can bring it back easily to another 4 units. Right now, again, it's a 3-2 each unit. So you can bring it back to the original structure of 2-2-1s, 1-1-1, and 1 studio. On top of it, I show you shortly, there is a big car garage, almost 500 square foot on the back, that if you have the option, they already have the plumbing into it to convert it legally to a living area. So it's changed the corporate even more attractive, and you can get at the worst case, 800 to 1,000 for this. Okay, so also the street is a very good, decent, nice street. This is the building. As you can see, got the historical look. On the back alley here, you got the car garage, and on top of it, you have also a carport. So we're talking about very beautiful street. Down the road, walking distance, you have a beautiful view of the huge Lake Howard. As you can see here, this is Lake Howard. So it's a very quiet street with a lot of character and will be a great attractive rental opportunity or resale value as well. Another look on the building. The 3-2, based on the owner claims, was renovated recently with a new kitchen. The other 3-2 got a family member that needs to stay there by December. So we agreed to give her time to leave, which is fine by us as well. Another short view on the street. Now let's go deeper into the location. So we are located, as you can see here. We are a few minutes drive from the preschool. And you have other school this year, the Winter Haven High School as well. We're a few minutes from Walgreens, Lowe's, very important. We are a few minutes away from the hospital, 2 hospitals over here, which can be a great potential for your new tenants. You also have it here as well. As you can see, the beautiful Lake Howard. And as I mentioned, you are a short distance from Legoland. And you have the route here to Disney World in Orlando and here to Tampa. So overall, you have a really, really great location, either for rental or for future sale in a great town of Winter Haven. Now let's go over the numbers. The acquisition price is $260. If we've been as conservative as we can get, we put, without even seeing it, $80,000 in renovation to convert it back to a 4 units of 2-2-1s, 1-1-1, and 1 efficiency. So the monthly rent will be at the 4,100 range, which will be 1150 for the 2-1s, 950 for the 1-1, and 850 for efficiency. And it's not even included the potential 5 unit to convert the garage. So as usual, we deducted the vacancy, property tax, super conservative. Right now they're 1100. So you have the benefit of enjoying a very low property tax. And by the way, it's also an opportunity zone, which can contribute to the property tax, but we've been super conservative and we deduct the 2%, insurance, estimate, management, maintenance. There is two separate electric meters and one water meter. Of course, we didn't put a water because what you need to do is to add the water bill either to increase the rent or put additional $25 to $50 a month for water. And we'll bring you to almost 10% net cap rate, which is way, way over the cap rate in the area, which is 6 to 7% in Florida. So you have an amazing opportunity to get a higher cap rate. And if you go to the refinance model, as you can see here, you owe a 20% net cap rate. And if you refinance it based on 6%, which usually it's what the appraisal come back, you're going to be at a $200,000 Q1 equity after renovation, which is huge. And down the road, 3 to 4 years from now, you're going to be at 300 and up. So no doubt the numbers speaks by themselves. Don't miss this. This will super go fast. Call me now, 954-433-6919, or reach me at eran@reiby.com. I repeat, eran@reiby.com. Thank you and have a great day.